It is I, Laurel.
And I, Yanny. And we're back at it with again another you laugh, you lose episode dose.
That's two.
That's two if you're in the layman. If you're a lame man.
So the rules are no laughing.
No laughing.
No losing.
No losing. No grin. Well, no, just kidding. Just kidding.
Every time we laugh, we gotta take a claw.
We gotta claw ourselves to death. So, you're drinking already?
It'd be what it'd be.
Exactly.
Alright, so this video is by Lord Keck.
Oh, I love him. Yeah.
Dank. He's great. You laugh, you lose meme compilation number 184.
Yeah, baby, let's get into it.
Let's get down to business.
So every time we laugh, we drink.
I can see what's happening.
Yes.
What? Okay. And they don't have a clue. What? They'll fall in love and hope.
My name is Jeff.
I could get struck by lightning and killed. It doesn't matter. I gotta get these nuggets.
That's great. I love him.
Gotta get these nuggets.
Gotta get these nuggets.
I love refrigerators.
Yeah. I know Sheila's gonna get a cup of coffee. I gotta get a tall, cold glass of milk, and we're gonna have us. Ooh, that's so good to do that. We're gonna have us some deep fried Coca-Cola.
What?
This is
dude?
Earth
that sounds
radio.
Disgusting.
That does. Now, that sounds awful.
Poopy dee scoop. Scoop dee dee whoop.
Poop dee scoop. Human music.
Poop dee scoop.
I like it.
Scoop dee whoop. Whoopy dee scoop whoop poop. Poop dee dee whoop scoop. Poop. Poop. Scoop dee dee whoop. Whoop dee dee scoop.
Okay.
Whoop dee dee scoop poop.
What's going on for so long? Oh, they're getting into it. My
damn.
God.
That's method acting.
Woo! Yeah, she really went for it.
My goodness.
He's gonna fall to his death. I swear to God. Yep.
It was skipping. It was loud.
Oh my God. Well, don't hurry now because then it'll.
You fucking bitch!
Oh no, it's a package from Ralph.
That sounded like an explosion at the old Simpson place.
Forget it. That's two blocks away.
Peter.
Nice.
Any power you want to tell us about?
I don't have one. I just saw the ad.
You're in.
Yeah. Nice.
Yeah, look.
Let's couch out.
Right here.
I don't know, dude. Why do I buy these things? These children come and fucking destroy them.
I don't know why you buy these things,
man. I don't know either. Why am I trying?
Why do you buy
suits and briefcases? You know the funny thing? But they work for you, Trevor! They work for you! They work for you,
Why did they have to fill the future
in here, man? Oh my God. They're for the people. I want you to know what you started using and why are you attacking me? Oh, yeah. I didn't even pop it. That wasn't me. I was having fun.
Having fun. What is this? Like, what is this from?
The movie?
Yeah.
Oh, it's
Just got into LA today, and I don't know if this happened to you guys.
Great showman.
As soon as I stepped off the
I still haven't seen that yet.
It's so good.
Is it?
Yeah, that's really good.
I heard it got critically bombed.
I thought it was
great. I loved it. I mean, I heard the music was good.
Turns out, depression.
Now just shut up and let me talk for once. And if I don't, what are you gonna do about it?
Are their voices actually that deep? No way.
Haven't you ever noticed that after one of my barbecues and they have the sauce, people wanna get right home?
Yeah.
Brother.
Yeah. Huggy buggy in the
got a cup of it, I said. left it up there breathing. What you give the chicken to these people that's going up and
have some sauce.
The goal of physics, we believe, is to find an equation no more than 1 inch long, which will allow us to unify all the forces of nature and allow us to read the mind of God. But you see, all this is pure mathematics. And so the final resolution could be that God is a mathematician. And when you read the mind of God, we actually have a candidate for the mind of God. That is the mind of God.
Was that a... I'm sorry. Was that a laugh? Did you laugh? Was that a laugh?
No.
No?
No. That was a death call. Is that like a... Oh my God.
I want to do that. I would love to do that. No? Peel a watermelon? That's what that was, right? A peeled watermelon? Is that what you call it?
Rind
less? Yeah, but you... Do you rind it?
Water.
Oh. Oh, dude, I can't wait for the new Avatar TV show on Netflix.
Long ago, the four nations.
They're making a new TV show.
Are they really?
Based on their old original.
Everything changed when the Fire Nation attacked.
It could be good. Because it's based on the original.
Back here live at the Waterfront Village with my friend, the zombie, Jonathan. You're looking good. Jonathan just got an awesome face paint job. What do you think?
I love refrigerators.
Yeah. That's pretty good.
That's a good mix-up.
That is good.
Good times here.
I've never seen that one before. That's good. E-frame is good, too.
Nothing against mustaches. Just all these cops are little homoerotic gang of mustaches.
If we're going to play games, I'm going to need a cup of coffee.
You wanted me. Here I am.
That's Batman.
You're garbage. Who kills for money?
Well, now I'm poisoning the different products, and when they combine them together, it poisons them!
Then why'd you want to kill me?
Because I can feel the sleeping giant.
What? What a mashup, dude. What a mashup. That was pretty good.
I love refrigerator.
I love refrigerator.
It kills you 7 days after you watch it.
That's also really good.
The second it's over, the phone rings, and this boy says,
I love refrigerators.
I love that. That's great.
Refrigerators.
I love refrigerators.
No, guys, let me tell you, I love
refrigerators.
Yeah. Yes!
That's pretty good.
Guy must have been like on a kick.
Right, yeah, exactly.
I love refrigerator's kick.
Yeah, he must have really been
he must have been feeling it.
If he says I love refrigerators again, I'm like, okay. Never mind.
Can I help you?
Yeah, I'm ready to order. What do you have?
I'll take a
poopity scoop.
Scoopity whoopity doop.
I said I'll take a
scoopity whoop.
Huh?
I heard his order, Mr. Krabs.
He said.
He said he wants
poop de scoop de poop.
And
poop de scoop de scoop de whoop. Whoopy de poop de de whoop. Poop. Poop.
Somewhere deep down.
I'm
in
an
absolute
Yeah, me too. Oh, yeah, I haven't seen this guy in a while.
I still
love him.
Oh, son of a bitch. He was on a kick. He was on I love refrigerators kit.
He was like googling I love refrigerators.
Like he was looking up what's hot right now.
Michael's toys.
Ooh.
How are Michael's toys a dog? Well, let's see. You can watch me play with my toys online.
Mm. Okay.
For free.
Okay.
It's a lot harder, which means they are, by definition, a dog. I know the password to this channel. And
I'm sorry? Is that?
Home
is
that?
I want to see this toy.
They are beautiful. Look at how beautiful they are. Oh, yes, just got them right on Amazon, but you can make these at home yourself. Just look up a guide online. Wikipedia has a great one. Let's take these out of the case and see how they look.
Okay.
They are okay.
Wow. That was, wow.
I can't believe that one.
Look at this fucking monster.
That was you. I didn't laugh at I laughed at you, you know. Doesn't count, you know what I'm saying? What kind of anime is this?
Old one.
Do you know what it is?
No.
No. Well, I mean, yeah, this is older.
Of course, it's my old friend Rio. How the hell have you been keeping then?
Oh, they were friends.
I know, but the way he said that was like,
oh, hey, I hate
it. It was like he had never, yes, true. But it's like he had never spoken English in his life.
It's like, it's my new friend Rio.
How have you been keeping then?
How well have you been?
It's my friend Rio. Yeah. Like, it's like, yeah. Oh man,
did I lose?
I laughed a few. Yes, you laughed a couple times. Playback. Play the tape back. Oh. Yeah.
So this has been Yanny and Laurel. You laugh, you lose. Try not to laugh. Try not to lose.
Stay tuned for next time. Check out his meme page on Fiverr. It's just in the description down below. Check out my Instagram. Jicky images down below.
In the thing.
In the description.
In the description. Like, comment, and subscribe if you like. Comment.
And stay tuned for next episode.
Yeah.
We still add it. I was reaching for my jewel, but I got it. All right, bye.